On this day, 30 years ago, on 6 December 1989, for 45 minutes, an enraged gunman roamed the corridors of Montreal Ecole Polytechnique in Canada and killed 14 female engineering students after separating them from their male colleagues. He screamed, "I hate feminists," as he opened fire, killed the 14 of them. On this day, Plan International Nigeria remembers these 14 women and also this event by emphasizing the importance of transforming negative social norms which encourage inequality and excuse the perpetuation of violence as a means of maintaining disempowering social structures and patriarchal systems.